What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel, everybody. If you're new to the channel, if you're not yet subscribed, stop everything that you're doing right now. Hit that subscribe button, hit that bell notification so you can be notified every time I drop a video. Join the family, I would appreciate it. But Tainy, Bad Bunny, Julieta Venegas or Julieta Venegas, sorry if I'm pronouncing that wrong, song called Lo Siento Baby. From the little Spanish that I know, and I don't know much Spanish, I know random things. If you're new to the channel, I know a little bit of Spanish, very, very, very little, un poquito, nothing too crazy, but I know the basics, and I know Lo Siento means I'm sorry. I hope this song has translations. If not, I'm going to just have to run with it. But I like Spanish music. I like Bad Bunny. I haven't heard of Tainy or Julieta Venegas, but I know of Bad Bunny. Who doesn't know of Bad Bunny? So what I want to do is I want to jump right into this Lo Siento Baby official video. Like I said, I hope there's captions to this. If not, I'm most likely still going to enjoy it. Let's go. No captions, so I'ma wing it.
No estaba esperando nada de encontrarme contigo anoche. Solo era una más, una noche linda, algo especial. Pero algo está tan diferente, todo alrededor me gira de repente. Tú y yo cambió el singular. Sin miedo, papito, ven y dame más. Ven sin miedo. Sin barullo, no te cierres a este mundo.
She's got an amazing voice. I'm assuming this is Julieta Venegas. She's got an amazing voice.
Singular, sin miedo, papito, ven y dame más. Ven sin miedo, sin barullo, no te cierres a este mundo. Fluye ahora, ven conmigo, no intentes definirlo y ven acá.
Oh, wait, hold on. Ven acá. That means come here, right? Like I said, I know random Spanish words. I can't sit here and hold a conversation with you, but I know a little bit. And I know ven acá means come here or come this way. Either one. Come here, my love. That's what she's saying. One thing I will say, Bad Bunny's always a vibe. His music is always a vibe. Like, it's crazy. Every song that he comes out with is just a vibe. I got a couple people that put me on to Bad Bunny songs, and it's just like, I really wish that I knew 100% of what they're saying. It sucks because I really need to learn. I need to put that on me. That's not anybody else. I took Spanish in high school, but I ain't learned. I feel like I need to learn just so I can just understand. Like, music is my passion. I love listening to music. And for me to listen to this and be able to vibe to Spanish music and not know what is being said, just imagine if I knew what was being said. But regardless, let's keep going.
Yo estoy puesto pa' usted, pa' hacerlo otra vez.
digo que ni lo intente. La vida es una y yo solo vivo el presente. Me gusta cuando está.
Okay. So it's kind of depicting that this character has been sad. He's going through something, and then he's sitting with a female, and it sparks his interest again. I don't know if it's changing his mood and he's happier just to be speaking to somebody else, or if that's the person that they're upset with, and you know they're together finally. I don't know. I'm trying to figure this out, just winging it, but that's what it seems like to me.
Cabrón siempre me miente y me hace pensar en cosas que no van a pasar. Ya sé cómo terminan y lo voy a comenzar. Que pase lo que pase, yo no lo voy a forzar. Dime si te vas a quedar haciéndolo, tocándolo.
Oh, see, that's what. See, he's reminiscing. He's reminiscing of what he had, and he's thinking about it. He's reminiscing on the past with his significant other. Now it makes sense. Now it makes sense.
Dime si te vas a quedar haciéndolo, tocándonos. Pa' esto sí, pero pa' que yo no. Haciéndolo, tocándonos. Pa' chingar sí, pero pa' serio no. Pa' eso no, lo siento, bebé.
Let that man in a damn hospital. Who let this man in that big ass costume to roam the hallways of a hospital? Come on, man. Only for Bad Bunny, only for a music video. That's crazy. Oh, she was sick. Wow, the whole time she was sick? Is that what the music video was alluding to? Not only the music video, but the entire song? She was sick in a hospital in ICU and she flatlined. She passed away. Damn, that's crazy. That's crazy. But that was an overall good track. From start to finish, Venegas has a very nice voice. Julieta Venegas has a very nice voice. Obviously, Bad Bunny does his thing. He's a vibe. He's always a good vibe. Comes out with good music. Tainy, I think Tainy's the producer. Correct me if I'm wrong, because I didn't see a third person in the actual music video except for the last clip where the guy turns off the monitor. He might be the producer. Correct me if I'm wrong. Drop a comment in the comment section. Let me know if Tainy is the actual producer. But overall, very good song. Very catchy song. It talks about him being sorry. And I think the context was his girl was sick and died from something. And he's reminiscing of the past. And he's upset over it, which all obviously makes sense. But if you guys liked the video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell notification so you could be notified every time I drop a video. Join the family. I would appreciate it. But as always, be safe. Enjoy your life. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.